What's happening, y'all? This is Danny Oakley here, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Halo 1. In our last playthrough, we rescued all the Marines and crew members of the Autumn that evacuated that we could, and now we're on our way to that ship over there. Yes, that lovely ship, to rescue Captain Keyes. So, let's see, left bumper. Yep, there's our flashlight. So without further ado, let's move on. I think they're gonna wait for us to go. They're gonna wait for us to go forward and take out. Yeah, definitely need to get rid of that. You'd think they would be hearing this. Damn it. There we go. That's 60 shots, I don't mind. Damn it. Damn it. Have a Marine run by me. No. Oh God. Oh, I fell off. Hello, darkness, my old friend. God damn. Oh crap. Okay, let's not do that again. Okay. All right. Continue on. Ow, ow. Bye. Them up. Watch it.
Sorry,
I can't hop up there. Hop up this way, though. Ah, crap. Oh, he ran off. I love it.
Nice shot.
There we go.
Detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around.
One thing I do like about older games like this is, oh wow, I have 52 bullets left in this. The one thing I do like about older games like these is their soundtracks used. Their soundtracks were always orchestrated, or you know, like an orchestra band
Autonomous
type of deal.
Fire team Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
What's that? 23 bullets left. But yeah, like, God, come on, shooting me. There we go. But the music was always orchestrated and with musical instruments. Like they weren't like hit songs or whatever. Like, take Medal of Honor, for instance. Like, the older Medal of Honor games... Well, if I could... Ah, hell. That's what you get for trying to talk about music and fighting at the same time. I'm gonna have to try and get rid of that.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
Hey, God, come on now.
No sign of them. We're clear!
There we go. But yeah, like take Medal of Honor for instance. In the older Medal of Honor games, they had really well made orchestrated pieces.
Cortana to fire team and Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
And in the last two, God damn it. In the last two Medal of Honors that they ever made, the music was sponsored by Linkin Park, which, you know, clearly not complaining on that end, because Linkin Park is awesome. Love Linkin Park.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Okay. It's a rarity nowadays to even see games that have just this classical orchestrated music. Just have this classical orchestrated music as its soundtrack. Die, please. God, Jesus. Four bullets. That's it. Oh, whoa. Hey, thanks for moving that for me. Oh, wow. That worked out better than expected. Alright. We're out. And all we got is the sniper rifle. Boom! Sent flying.
We're directly under the ship now. The Covenant use a gravity lift to move troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
I think all of my backup just died. Damn it. Oh, we are under the ship. How interesting. Okay, so Oh, I need to head this way. What the heck? Oh yeah, I forgot they had pickups like these in this in the older games. Well, it's kind of I wouldn't say it's useless now. I don't know, but I'm sure there's a time limit on this. I know where to go. I think we need to go back this way. Alright. Stealthily. Like a shadow in the night. How well can they see? Kind of suck ass guards if you're sleeping on the job. I can't exactly. Oh god. I'm seen now. Hop up in that gun too if you want, Paul. Or you can just stand there and let me shoot you in the chest. There we go. Hello. Boom. Boom. Funk.
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position. Roger, Cortana, Echo 419. Alert, Covenant dropships are inbound.
Knock that shit out. Oh my god!
Eat it! Whoa! Hey, nice shot!
Hey,
the
bird!
Jesus! Oh, what a throw! Pretty sure I have to get on that.
Eat less. Oh, crap. Cut it out. Move, dog. Got it. Move. Covenant bastards.
They're even ugly.
Mess with us again.
Alright. Alright. Got that settled. Oh no! Oh, hunters! Hunters!
Come on!
Sorry.
Oh, damn it. Hunters are way more tough. Where's the other one? Over there. Oh, Yeah, hunters are. Oh, we got him. Holy shit. It shot, Marine.
Square away the ground. nav lift. Marines, prepare for boarding action.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Let's go! The cavalry has arrived!
Good. It's time to board this ship. Oh, that's weird. God, this game makes me laugh. Oh, man. And we're in.
I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here? Think maybe nobody's home.
No. Something else ain't right. Yep. Oh! Oh man, where's the energy sword at? Love the energy sword. There it is. Alright, there we go.
Come get some!
Nope. Whoa, watch it now. One thing's for sure, they were expecting us. Where y'all going? Alright, watch it, watch it. We run off to. I ain't done with you. Not yet.
Area secure, sir. We better keep moving.
Yep, area secure. Well, all two of us. Well, the whole three of us, actually. So. And I'm fairly certain that Covenant don't have human.
We can't get through here.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
We'd be sitting ducks in that narrow space. We can hold this position if you can find a way around and open the door from the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Oh yeah, sure. That's something. This one? Yep, this one. Boom. Let's go this way first. There's so many different ways that you could go. Ah, you got. Nope, not that way. And not that way. It's a terminal of some sort, but can't interact with it. Ha! Ha! Oh! Oh! Watch it now.
That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side.
Oh, damn it! Damn. Energy weapons and all that. Curving needlers. Not fair.
Alright. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere.
Come on, stick your head out. And ha. See, these Marines are holding up on their own.
See him?
You stay in there.
Right on.
What's this?
Cool. Yell if you see anything.
Clearly. I need health, though. I'm running pretty dangerously low on health. I just gotta play it smart. Pick up more plasma grenades. Got to utilize my grenades and just not just another terminal. Ah! All right, there we go. That was a grenade.
That's the best you
damn it!
I'm after him!
Alright, nope, never away. Mind. Everything's good. Fall off from my Marines. Alright, come on. Alright, let's see here. Oh wow, still alive. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, they were right next to me, too. Good lord. Okay.
Human.
I love the sniper rifle in this game. All right. Keep going, keep going. Ah, there we go. I see that there's a lot of phantoms around that we can't use. Hell, where are they coming from?
What's a piece of me?
You're about to be in pieces if you don't take off running. Health. Almost surrounded by Covenant, which not surprising given where I'm at right now. Ah, hell, gotta get somewhere though.
Wait a moment, I'm going to access the Covenant Battle.net and locate an override code to open a door. Working on it.
I'm glad you're just now deciding to do this. Okay, that was a tad bit delayed. Hurry up! Being a walking tank is awesome, but even tanks get overrun. Oh my god! One. They're so much harder to take down in Halo 3. Because you have to get behind them to shoot them. Whoa! There we go! Walking tanks. Well, everyone being, I don't know, me, it kind of sucks to suck. Okay, let's see here.
Look, enemy floor!
Okay.
Are you
for the love of... Okay. Oh, Jesus! Watch it now. Gotta watch some of these invisible. If you pay attention,
I'm going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer, we need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
God, how many reinforcements do we have? I guess we'll find out in the next episode, though, because we're going to go ahead and stop right here. Oh, Lord. It's getting intense, that's for sure. And we'll figure out, yeah, find the ship Briggs. Okay, yeah, we'll have to rescue Captain Keys from here. So, but we'll figure it all out in the next episode. So until then, thank y'all so much for coming out to watch this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, smash that like button, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more great content. Thank y'all so much for y'all's time, and we'll see y'all in the next round.